Couple of weeks later on my onion experiment. So this onion is getting three spikes, which means that it should turn into three different onions. That one's doing extremely well. And this one, despite the fact that it has a ton of roots, this is, I think, the first one I did, doesn't seem to be doing anything, or maybe it's just now. I'm going to have to probably do something about it. It doesn't look like as if the spike is coming up, but it might be. We'll see. I'm really pleased about this red onion. I love red onions.